So you're interested in buying a Tesla, but you don't want to wait a whole year for your Tesla Model 3, Y, S, or even X. And you've also heard that Tesla only charges MSRP, but you want to know if there's a way to actually get a discount. So in this video, I'm going to go into how to get a Tesla fast with a discount in 2022. So welcome back to the channel and thanks for watching another video, and let's get into it. Thanks for watching another video, guys. If you're new here, my name is Dennis. I have a Tesla Model Y Performance, or I used to have a Tesla Model Y Performance and a Model 3 Performance, and I made videos about all of them, but I just sold both of them. So if you're interested in any of that, I'm definitely going to buy another Tesla. So please hit that subscribe if you're interested in Tesla content, personal finance content, or even crypto mining content, which you just saw. So if you're interested, please hit that subscribe. So shout out to I Like to Break Things from Lease Hacker, where I actually stumbled upon this. The first step if you want to buy a Tesla is you actually shouldn't order it right away just yet. You should go to tesla.com, figure out what configuration you want, and then kind of just notate what colors, interior, packages, and everything. If you're on the fence about getting full self-driving or not, don't worry about that just yet. You can decide later on to remove full self-driving or add on full self-driving before you take delivery. The next step, and probably the most useful step, is to go to this Discord server, which I'll post in the description, which is actually called Waiting for Tesla, and then just go to whatever model you want and state you want and subscribe or set alerts to Tesla inventory that comes up. You'll notice that it pretty much happens daily, and you have to be super quick and ready if a configuration pops up that you're interested in buying. So what I actually did is I muted all the other different states or models that I don't care about or that are too far, and I only highlighted or set alerts to the states that are near me. So I'm in California, so I pretty much only look at the California inventory alerts that come up. And you'll see that when it comes up, you'll typically notice two things. You'll notice where is the location of the actual vehicle, and then it will show you pretty concise and specifically what options the Tesla actually has. One thing you'll want to keep out and make sure you're looking out for is 2021 vehicles versus 2022. It's already 2022 now, so I wouldn't recommend buying a 2021 because you're basically accelerating the depreciation of that vehicle and you're paying the same price for a 2022. In this same Discord, you'll also see that there are actually discounted inventory Teslas that pop up from time to time as well. Typically, I've seen currently that about 1,000 miles will get you $300 to $400 off, and about 2,000 to 3,000 miles will maybe get you $500 off, which in my opinion is not worth it to take an inventory model. You might as well just pay that extra couple hundreds to get a brand new one. To give you some perspective, when I bought my Tesla Model Y Performance, I got a $3,000 discount and only had 1,000 miles on it. And I've actually seen in the past $1,000 to $2,000 discounts with cars that only have 1,000 to 2,000 miles. So I definitely would stay away from a demo inventory model with that small marginal discount, unless it's the perfect exact model you're looking for and it's at the perfect location, you don't have to go too far and you need a car right away this year. But the one thing is for sure is when a vehicle pops up on the alert, you need to be super quick, because from what I've seen, cars will disappear or get purchased from someone else within 5 to 15 minutes. So if it's the exact Model Y configuration that you're looking for, you should be quick. Model 3s currently have been stalling, and also Model S's have been stalling as well because there isn't as much demand. But if you're interested in Model Y, be quick and also be a little bit flexible on what you're looking for, unless you have patience. The second way that you can actually get a demo or discount is reaching out to your sales advisor. There's definitely different varying levels of sales advisors out there. So if you're interested in connecting with the one that I work with for my past couple Teslas, find me on Instagram and send me a DM with your email and I'll send it to her so that she can reach out to you to find you a Tesla. The third tip on getting your Tesla fast is actually not a proven one. It's actually just a hunch I have, but the more you load your Tesla up with options, the more Tesla wants to deliver that vehicle to you. So if you add full self-driving, if you add that red color paint, most likely you're gonna get your car a little bit quicker if you place your order today. So if you're not interested in getting an inventory car or getting a car today, you could go the route of loading up your Tesla to hope and pray that you'll get a delivery quicker. I've seen some posts on Facebook groups in which people have gotten their Model Y Performance with full self-driving within 2 to 3 weeks. And I have a hunch because it's a higher price, which is more profit margin for Tesla to take delivery and take those profits to their balance statement. So this is a quick video on how to get a Tesla fast with a discount in 2022. If you have any other tips and tricks that you've heard or seen out there, Paste them down below in the comments. I'd love to hear them. I just sold my Tesla Model Y Performance and I actually made a profit. So definitely check out that video if you're interested in that. And I have a couple Teslas on order. So I'm gonna make a video on that on what my thought process and strategy is through 2022. So thanks for watching this video. Please hit that like if you enjoyed it and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.